2,500 years ago, a Greek city flourished in a quite spectacular way. Out of this place came extraordinary things: philosophy, theatre, and a great political idea. The city was Athens, the idea, democracy.
Democracy triumphed briefly, then was forgotten.
Yet today we venerate it as the cornerstone of Western civilization.
In Washington, the greatest superpower in the world champions Athenian ideals:
liberty, equality, and freedom of speech. But are we really the guardians of Greece's golden age?